what's up, guys? You're watching University TV. I'm Shayna.
And I'm Nicole, and today we're at Armstrong Atlantic State University.
Armstrong Atlantic is located in Savannah, Georgia, which is rich in Southern history and has the largest St. Patrick's Day celebration in the United States.
Over 500,000 people come. They dye the rivers green, the fountains are green, there's this huge parade, lots of stuff to do, a lot of party and extracurricular activities, and the school actually has always set up their spring break so that the students can enjoy the St. Patrick's festivities as well.
Armstrong's colorful 268-acre campus is encompassed by an arboretum, which features shrubbery to wooded plants, plus gardens filled with azaleas and camellias.
The beach is a short drive away. You can always find something to do here in Savannah. Water sports are everywhere. Wakeboarding, tubing, kneeboarding. We've been known to make up a few on fly. There's also a bit of paintball if you're into a bit more of extreme sports. We also have Forsyth Park, so you can get around with a few friends. Ultimate Frisbee, soccer, football. The opportunities are like endless here.
AASU enrolls approximately 7,000 students with a population of about 31% men to 69% women.
There's no such thing as a typical Armstrong student. We have a wide variety of students on campus. I think the neatest thing about Armstrong is really the diversity that we have here. We have students from all over the United States. We have a really large international population. Students from all different age groups represented.
A typical freshman incoming student would have an SAT average of about 1020 and a high school grade point average of about 3.0.
Tuition and fees for Georgia residents, not including room and board, are a good value at around $1,700 per semester. For out-of-staters, that number is just over $6,000 per semester.
AASU offers more than 75 undergraduate and graduate degrees, certificates, and pre-professional programs in the areas of arts, sciences, humanities, social sciences, education, health professions, computer sciences, and information technology. Some of students' favorites are nursing, education, and psychology.
And Armstrong has a program called VTREP with Georgia Tech, where you can stay a couple of years here and get your basic classes done, some of your intro engineering classes done, and then move on to Georgia Tech for your harder level classes and everything. I just loved it so much, in changing my major, I decided to stay.
210 of AASU's professors have their doctoral degree, and the university offers more majors in health professions at the undergraduate level than any other college in the state of Georgia. And did you know that 90% of Southeast Georgia's law enforcement and corrections officers attended AASU?
If you like sports, you're in luck. 10 men's and women's pirate athletic teams compete at the Division II level in the Peach Belt Conference.
For the past 2 years, Armstrong Athletics have received the President's Award in the Peach Belt Conference, which means that their athletes have gotten a 3.2 GPA or better. Go Pirates!
For those of you looking to live on campus, Armstrong Atlantic has housing in one of four complexes for approximately 1,000 students.
I love living on campus. It's a lot of fun. You get to meet a lot of new people. The roommates are really great. It's like a four bedroom. You have a kitchen and a living room and two bathrooms.
I live at Compass Point. It's geared towards incoming freshmen. I just prefer living there because that's where the majority of students live on campus, and you tend to network and get to know more people around there.
If it's activities you seek, there are over 70 organizations on campus at AASU, including professional, religious, and special interest ones, plus honor societies and Greek life.
I'm involved in the honors program with Dr. Roberts being our director, and the OLA Club, which is the Hispanic Outreach Leadership Association program.
The jazz band. I've been in the gospel choir, I'm in the concert choir, I'm also in the wind ensemble, and I play trombone in the wind ensemble and the jazz band.
And very involved with the Student Government Association, as well as the Campus Junior Board, which is our university's programming.
Live music right on campus. That's right, the AASU Campus Union Board sponsors at least one well-known concert a year. Acts like Maroon 5, Corey Smith, and Boys Like Girls recently performed here. AASU is also proud to call Stephanie Edwards, a finalist off the 2007 season of American Idol, one of their own.
Each year, the school celebrates Armstrong Fest, a week-long festival for the arts where students can participate in casino night to international night.
So if you're looking for a highly active and well-respected university, feel free to take a second glance at Armstrong Atlantic University.
Thanks for joining us here at Armstrong Atlantic State University.
That's it for us from Savannah, Georgia. See you next time.
Bye.